Mrs. Hendricks, you're going to have a ureteric stent inserted tomorrow, right?
Yes. The doctor told me I have to have one put in, because I had a big stone blocking the urine.
That's right. It's in your notes. Can you tell me what you know about the procedure?
I don't really know much at all. I only know it's supposed to help with the urine flow.
That's all right. I'll run through what will happen tomorrow during the procedure, and also, what to expect afterwards.
Thank you. I've been feeling a bit anxious about it actually.
If you know what to expect, you may feel more relaxed about the procedure. You are quite right that stents are placed into the bladder and ureters, so urine flows freely.
What does a stent look like?
It's a soft tube about 30 centimeters long. And quite narrow.
How long will I have the stent in?
It's a temporary measure. It will stay in for 3 days after the procedure. While the stent is in, you may feel some discomfort in the bladder, especially when you pass urine. You'll be prescribed pain relief to help with this.
Oh, okay.
The other thing is that you'll notice some blood in your urine, especially after you move about.
Blood in my urine? I didn't know that.
You shouldn't be concerned about it. There's rarely more than a bit of blood passed in the urine. Once the stent is removed, the bleeding will stop.
You said the stent stays in for 3 days. How does it come out?
Before it's removed, the urologist will apply some local anesthetic gel to numb the urethra. Then, a cystoscope or flexible tube will be placed into your urethra. There is a tool at the end of the cystoscope which will grab the end of the stent, so it can be slowly pulled out of your urethra.
Is it a painful procedure?
It's not painful, but it can cause some discomfort which may last for about a day. As I mentioned before, you'll be given some painkillers to take.
Do I have to do anything afterwards?
Try to drink 2 to 3 liters of water each day to help flush your kidneys and clear the urine.
Okay.
If your urine remains pink after a few days, make sure you report it immediately to your GP.
Right. I'll watch out for that.